A small group within the Bielski Brigade actively fought the Germans and their collaborators. But most of the 1,200 partisans worked to support their fighters and local Russian partisans, all needing clothes mended, weapons fixed, and meals cooked. Towards the end of the war, the Bielskis built a permanent partisan camp with a metal shop, a bakery, a soap factory, a mill, a tannery, and a tailor shop. They even had hat makers.